didn't even get some calls. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, what is up, guys? This is Life on Two Wheels here. And for today's episode, I'm taking out the Himalayan for a spin. This is my friend's Himalayan. Completely new model, it does not even have a number plate yet. It's that new. And just let me tell you one thing, this bike is like super comfortable. You can cover miles and miles, kilometers. Okay, again, the first thing that I noticed while riding, while pushing the bike at high RPMs is that front windscreen tends to move, rattle a little bit, and some duck 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 noise comes from the front. Not bad. Try riding the bike while standing up. Oh, it's really comfortable. It's quite easy to stand up. You don't have to bend down even a little bit. Not that much vibrations as compared to other Royal Enfields. I mean, very minute vibrations, I would say. The instrument cluster is 10 on 10. You know, everything you want to know, it has it. It has a compass as well. Now it's showing me right now that the north is in that direction, so the compass changes as you move your bike. So as I said, the bike is completely new. It has just done 1,367 kilometers so far. My bike is not made for cornering, but it sure can handle some of them well, but you have to be a little bit careful not to push too much, because these tires are not meant for cornering. It is an off-roader, it is an adventure tourer. The rear brake is not that good, but the front is quite okay, I would say. It's quite good, but not as compared to other bikes. The rear I'm not a fan, but the front I can bear that. And you can easily go on uneven surfaces with this bike. This is made for that. जाएगा